this noise inside so deafening. It's only one more day. Hey guys, I'm Prithviraj from PR75K. In this video, I'll show you how you can easily create this double exposure effect. There are many ways to do it, but I use this method as it's very easy. If this video helps, then please subscribe to my channel for more such videos like this in future, and you can follow me on Instagram to get in touch with me. So firstly, open your videos in Adobe Premiere. Your base footage should be a simple one and preferably should have an all white background. Just like this footage I'm using of this dude walking. Now drag and drop the second video above it. Now go to effects control and change the blending mode to screen or lighten. I'll prefer lighten because it's a bit more dark. Now you'll see that the double exposure effect will partly start appearing. Now go to your color tab. For that, go to window and click on workspace and color. Select basic correction and tweak the settings like this. Increase the exposure just a little bit. Increase the contrast and the highlights as well. And increase the shadows and increase the whites and decrease the blacks. You'll now see that the double exposure has become more prominent. Now you can play with the output to see what looks better, like you can adjust the positioning, etc. And that's it, you are done. You can now use this effect in your videos. So thanks for watching. If this video helps, then don't forget to hit the like button and also subscribe to my channel for more such videos like this, and I'll catch you in the next one. Till then, hasta la vista.